They say pandemic starts and stops in the community. I believe that if the community health workers could have been in the front line, could have been taught and trained and motivated and given protection and go to the community, it could have been better than what we saw. And I think if we were able to eradicate polio, if we are able to eradicate Ebola, then we could have been able to eradicate COVID-19. It couldn't have reached where it has reached right now.